How do we get back? We get back to the book. We define manhood, define womanhood, and define marriage based upon what the scriptures clearly teach. We do not ask psychologists, sociologists. We do not ask anthropologists. We do not ask, you know, and again, that's been a recurring theme for those of you who have been here from the leadership luncheon on. It's been a recurring theme. All of those individuals and all of those disciplines are subordinate to God's word and God's authority.